Hello everyone, today I'm going to teach you how to draw a dog in 7 easy steps.
So, there was a man with no arms. Then it started to rain. Then he fell in a puddle and did a little whir. Then he got really hungry, so he ordered some fried eggs. And some sausages. And then the sun came out. So yeah, that's how to draw a dog. I hope you like it.
Bye.